another check. Okay? So bear with me for 1 second. So, this is the flagship region. Our RVP is John Kresovic, standing right over there. And the flagship region actually hit about 87% of their goal, which in turn gave Honor Flight $10,000. But we're not done. We had a second team, second region, in our holiday give back program that actually finished in the top 5 company wide. So we have a second check for you. 1 second. RVP, Regional Vice President Brian Burt. Brian, stand up. These checks here are all from the hard work of the people in this room right now. And it was a short contest. It was only a few weeks long. But with the work of these ladies and gentlemen, we were able to provide this to you guys.
It's unbelievable. I mean, we really need to get this out. This is unbelievable.
Well, as you know, we are recording it in back, so we'll definitely provide it to you.
And just to, if you only realize how many
vets like Jim are going to, the phone's going to ring, and they're going to go, thank you so much on behalf of the World War II vets and Honor Flight. Susan, who actually brought Honor Flight here 6 years ago, is on a well-deserved trip. She's only in Europe for 2 weeks. And I can't wait to tell her. The last check, oh, this is unbelievable. What are our totals? I mean, we had 18, 48? Oh my, unbelievable. You people really have it in your hearts for the World War II veteran. I don't know how you did this. It's just staggering.